I just started my travel to understand people outside and to see exactly what can I observe from them. I can observe a person who's walking with a stick and costly cars are going around. I can observe a person who's making the place very dirty, which is already dirty. And I can observe a person who's taking risk to earn very less. So, latest news is 3,000 crores being spent for a statue, which is, I don't think we need it right now, because there are people who still work a lot and hard but still not get the enough wage they need. So why can't we make these things better first, rather than spending 3,000 crores for a statue? Of course, that makes a lot of employment facility, but we should make the basic things proper first. I can understand the true love which is being shown to the work which they do day to day. And I can see there is enough dedication shown towards the work, which is more than what an IT employee shows. But why there is a wage difference? These people will spend a lot of time compared to the persons who work in IT industry. Why they are treated better than them? And nature is always with us, but we are busy with ourselves rather than connecting to nature by doing certain things. In the verge of searching what is true love, I was following this guy who carries a puppy with him and just observed what he's doing with it. He was playing with it actually, and he's shown really lot of care towards the puppy, and it showed the same back to him, where there is a mutual relationship. And then he took it away and eventually got love from the puppy's mother, because again, it is mutual. So there is no ego, there is no selfishness, there is nothing in it. One more fact I understood from this video is the persons who are well and rich are not so helpful compared to the persons who are needy. You can see in this video. This old lady would have got this food for her after a long survival today, but still she is ready to feed the dog, and there is a lot of happiness in her face. So I'm going to end up my story by understanding the people whom they have true love within themselves and true dedication towards work, which will make the country grow, not the statue.